Hi friends, this is Dr. Avinash Deshpande. I am back as I promised to you. Last time, I think I had promised you that I will come on the special marriage episode. Because we had discussed about 15 days back about Hrithik Roshan and Susan. The news came about their divorce and everyone was shocked. And it was very sad news really. And still that impact has not gone from our mind. Why this type of events are happening in the life, I discussed that. Now today, as I promised you, I am going to discuss you about few celebrities whose marriage is successful. Rather, the contribution of the partner is very important in the life after the marriage. So the career has to continue and everything has to go smoothly. So for that, what digits are required with your partner, that is most important parameter which we are going to discuss today. Now, as I have said to you, the two digits which are important for the marriage success, those are 5 and 6. Why 5 is important? Because when you have a partner and you, what is important is the communication. So you must have a good communication with your husband or wife or whatever, your life partner. So the communication, or because of the miscommunication, lot of things are happening, and because of that the divorces are taking place. So first is the good communication is required between the two partners. Another thing which is the sex, which is ruled by Venus, so 6. So what is the simple rule is, either of you, means either of the husband and wife, they should have digit 5 or 6 in their birth date. So you should include the driver and conductor. So 5 or 6, in short, niyam aisa batate hai ki number 5 or 6 ka hona anivarya hai aapke janm tithi mein or maybe in the birth date of your husband or wife. So number 5 and 6 are more important. See, the first example what we see is Ajay Devgan, everyone knows this star, and Kajol. See, they are happily married till today, and we wish that will continue for the future life also. So Ajay Devgan is having digit 6, which is Venus, and she is carrying the digit 5. So 5 and 6, both the digits are there in a combination way if we look at it. So that is why the marriage is most successful. So she did her career before the marriage also, and after the marriage also Kajol did her career. And Ajay Devgan is also now doing a great things in his career. He's on the top of the film, Hindi film industry, Bollywood. So 5 and 6 is important as we have seen. One more thing which I wanted to tell you, the driver to driver compatibility is also important. See here, the driver is 2 and the driver here is 5. So driver 2 is a moon and driver 5 is a Buddha or Mercury, which is communication. So this is like a queen and 5, what we say, Rajaputra. So like, you know, so that type of combination. So it is a very good combination because of which the marriage continued. See, in case of Susan and Hrithik Roshan, you must be remembering the driver to driver compatibility was the failure. They had 5 and 6. But that is why I am saying, the marriage gets broken or the marriage gets problematic situation if the 5 and 6 are missing, or if the driver to driver compatibility is missing. Another example is about everyone knows Narayan Murthy, the great Infosys founder member, and Sudha Murthy. Now, lot of people may not be knowing, the Narayan Murthy sir, he started his actually the company Softronics. When he had actually the failure in doing the business, in spite of having a lot of experience in Pandit computers earlier, and he is from IIM Bangalore and all, IIM Ahmedabad and all. So we go, but once Sudha Murthy ji, so Sudha ji, when she came in his life, Sudha gave the digit 5, you know, because of that the things were all right, and then he took the Infosys to the top of the world. Now he is one of the leading company in the world. So the success comes And the marriage success as well as the business success has come because of the right partnership they have done with each other. So the marriage is giving that success. Another example, third example is of the Gauri Khan and Shah Rukh Khan. Shah Rukh Khan, everyone knows, he is now the second Amitabh, or he is on the top in the film industry. He has got 5 and 6 luckily, so he was not needing anything, but anyway, both the digits are there, so because of that, the things are getting better in their life. So for the success, either of these partnerships, it is not that key. If you have 5 and your wife should have 6, it's not so. Someone of your partnership, you must have, in combination, if you are saying, you should have 5 and 6 digits. So that is important. Fourth example, which we have, actually I have discussed this example on my YouTube channel in a great length, which is of the Marathi film actor Sachin Pilgaonkar and Supriya, his wife. Here, see, Sachin is having 5 and she is having 6, so actually the age difference is 10 years. But despite that, they are happily married and the success is there because 5 and 6 digits are there and driver to driver compatibility both. They are born on the 17th. So driver to driver is 8 to 8. So you know, both are Saturn born driver. So the driver to driver compatibility as well as 5 and 6 are there. So the presence of that, because of this, what we say, Rabne Banadi Jodi. In a sense, if you are really having these digits, then your marriage is successful. Friends, check your this thing. Agar aap shadi karna chahte ho, ya aapki shadi mein kuch tensions are going on, then do write to me or try to contact me so that I can help you out in this matter. Thanks a lot for watching YouTube channel. Bye.